Now this street light, which is illuminated, is no ordinary gas light because it's powered by sewer gas and it's the last one of its type in London. And if you want to have a look at it, it's on Carting Lane, just behind the embankment.